The outcome of a gesture, an art gesture, is always unpredictable. What happens when two objects collide and the first puts the other in motion? How does one mass of matter transfer its impulse to another? How can you figure this out when a long stretch of time separates one impulse from the other? It is the consequence and the negotiation of a number of forces, impulses, and desires that actually caused this film to happen.